important.
It's Roosa Counseling Services. They listen to your feelings. They help you with your healing. Roosa Counseling, the best you'll ever have. Come in if you're sad and you'll leave here better than the way that you came in. They have some fun and games for everyone to play. Just let your feelings free and life will be easy. I'm telling you the truth, and it's not just for kids, but parents can come too. When you think no one understands, here comes Roosa Man. He will not only listen, but he will hear you too. So no longer be fearful, with a plan you will stand the pressures of the future. Roosa.
Dragons are cool, but you know something? So is what? Our family. And we hang out with our family on the holidays, right? That's right.
Right, guys?
Yeah, everybody loves their family. Well, some of us do. Yeah, everybody loves their family. Gotcha, Jamie.
Maybe not every day, all day.
That's right. You don't love everybody. Well, you love everybody all the time, but you might not like them all the time.
Yeah.
They might get you annoyed, get you irritated, but you know what? In the end, they're still family, aren't they?
Exactly.
And that makes it all just wonderful, because you'll miss them when they're not around.
Of course.
It's true. You'll miss them when they're not around. And they're important, aren't they? You know they're important. I watched you last week. You were like, where's my family? I love my family. Right? And you love your family. Right? Yeah, the holidays do that. Yes. So, what do we do to make sure that our family knows that we love them? Well, it's not buying them a nice shiny Mercedes.
No, that's Jamie. Material things.
Yeah, we don't need material things. Not all the time. But, how about this? How about just spending some time with them? Asking them something that's important to them. Like, hey, Mom, how's that line dancing going? Well, that's in the past. Now it'd be like, how's that yoga going?
There you go. How's you know? Pilates going?
How's that Pilates? My mom doesn't do Pilates. Your mom do Pilates?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Something like that. You know? Something cool.
Exactly.
Just be cool to your family. Connect to your family. It is important. And have the happiest holiday. That's cool. Bye.
Didn't I tell ya?
You did, Chandler. Totally caught you. You wanted to sing that Gundam style song, didn't you? You did.
Wow.
It's okay to sing. It's okay to let it out. Even if we're going to our cousin's house tomorrow and we're driving and we're... How old are you?
5.
You're 5 years old? You're not supposed to be driving?
Uh-huh.
That's crazy talk.
I'm 6 years old.
But you can sing the song the whole way. You can't drive. But you can sing the song. Go whoop, whoop. How do you do it? You know how to do that?
No.
Yeah, you do. You love this song, Mike. Little Jackson.
You did good, Jeff.
You really think so, Chandler?
I really think so.
So you do think family's important?
I love my family.
I know you love your family.
Family is important.
And watching football games?
And watching football.
You guys are crazy.
Aww.